is watching over me, is watching over you all the time right there, watching the things you do. It shows me the way in which good things are done. It never leaves me alone to where I can go wrong. He's really guiding me to a simple life, free of pain and sin, full of sacrifice. He opens the door.
He's watching over all of us. And it goes on and on.